I don't know what they talking about, though. I love this new style. Yo, I'm about to jump in right here. If I am not willing to be put to shame for Jesus' name, then I just stay the same. And I really lose everything that I gain, because I am treating it like it's a game. Opinions are lame and they'll put out your flame. If you let them develop, they'll drive you insane. So I don't let up, I'm trying to get better. I've been a mess, but he's renewing my brain. Think I do too much, the chances are you are not doing enough and pursuing Yeshua. Don't know the love that he freely gives to us, because if you really truly did, you do it. I did departed and started a garden and let him come soften the heart that was hardened. He gave me the bread of life when I was starving. Excuse me if I don't ask you for your pardon. Was real when I started, why try to be modern? Ancient of days hasn't changed my father. The Bible's the truth and these demons are bothered when I try to look like what Jesus has taught us. Your doctrine is thought of, my doctrine is all up in the Bible. Read it and you might get caught up in the mind of Christ and become who you oughta. My life was a mess and he got it in order. The enemy's done, yeah, cause I come in the name of the Son. Hit him with truth and I'm watching him run. And no, I don't need to come with a gun, come with a gun. But in the spirit I'm shooting a ton. Whenever the spirit is using my tongue, he's beckoning soldiers and it has begun. The enemy's done, yeah, cause I come in the name of the Son. Hit him with truth and I'm watching him run. And no, I don't need to come with a gun, gun, gun. But in the spirit I'm shooting a ton. Whenever the spirit is using my tongue, he's beckoning soldiers and it has begun. Yeah, I'ma come for the neck, I don't need your respect. If you're teaching them lies and you just might be next. Love you, man, really, but I can't accept that these people need life and you're giving them death. You preach from emotion, they see your devotion, so they get confused and they call you anointed. Deceiving the flock under God's disappointed. The devil has twisted where you've been appointed. Voided the truth to the point of abuse to the hearts and the mind that accept what you spew. Your point of view, well, it's your point of view, and that is not what God calls us to introduce. Think you fishing, but your scripture twists and you become a fishing. That causing division, your wisdom deficient. You don't like to listen, so you flee correction and you keep your distance. You know the word, but you don't know the word. You know how to debate and you could quote a verse, but you can't look past the flesh of your overwork. In the carnal mind and you return to dirt, don't even know you're tired. This is how you wire. Flesh is so comfortable that you're feeling higher. Think that that's confirmation from our Messiah, that you're doing his will as you're spitting fire. It's a lie. The enemy's done, yeah, cause I come in the name of the Son. Hit it with truth and I'm watching him run. And no, I don't need to come with a gun, come with a gun. But in the spirit I'm shooting a ton. Whenever the spirit is using my tongue, he's beckoning soldiers and it has begun. The enemy's done, yeah, cause I come in the name of the Son. Hit him with truth and I'm watching him run. And no, I don't need to come with a gun, come with a gun, gun, gun. But in the spirit I'm shooting a ton. Whenever the spirit is using my tongue, he's beckoning soldiers and it has begun. Yeah, yeah.